Y'all, my makeup actually turned out really good.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna recreate Carly Bible's Valentine's Day makeup look. I'm gonna start off by doing my brows, and I'm using an F eyebrow pencil, the precise one. And then I'm going to conceal with LA Pro Girl Concealer. Now I'm going to use my CoverGirl Outlast Active Foundation. I love this stuff. It's about $9 at Walmart, and I use the shade Classic Tan. I'm gonna contour my face with my e.l.f. contour palette. It's actually powder, and I'm gonna mix the two dark colors at the bottom. And to blend, I'm using a cheek hugging brush as well as a foundation brush that you'll see later. I'm going to use some bronzer for my Profusion Glimmer Bar palette. I like to get a little bit of that darker, deepened look on the face. Now I'm going to highlight my face using the Makeup Revolution Concealer, and over it I'm also going to be using the same LA Girl Pro Concealer. It gives me like the perfect match when I mix the two. Plus I'm running low on my Makeup Revolution Concealer, so the LA Girl helps it stretch. Now I'm going to go ahead and contour my nose using the same e.l.f. contour palette I used for my face. And then once I contour, I'm going to blend it out with my fingers. So over my concealer, I'm going to be using the JCAT Beauty Banana Powder. Right here, I was just blending in my contour and bronzer a little bit more. Don't ask me why I was going so hard. And now I'm going to moisturize my lips using some CarMax. I love this stuff. I usually do my lips last, but I'm gonna go ahead and start. I'm gonna use a brown lip pencil, and I know it looks like I'm doing it heavy, but I'm gonna go back and blend it out with a Q-tip. I just like doing that. I like to put it on as much and then blend it out. And I'm actually going for an ombre look with my lips. So I'm going to be using some of the Makeup Revolution concealer, as well as this e.l.f. pencil, which I was trying to show you guys the name, but my camera wouldn't focus. But this is the Scarlet Knight e.l.f. It's like a lipstick, and I'm basically going to put it on and then blend it in with that concealer for an ombre lip. Okay, so right here I was showing you guys that I was going to recreate her look, and I was actually watching it a little bit while doing my makeup. This here is Makeup Revolution eyeshadow palette, and I'm going to be going in with this deep red color for my crease. Yeah, because I was trying to do it how she did it. Actually, the color I used was Mulled Wine, and it's the Soap X palette. I hope I said that right. But yeah, I'm gonna be using that on my crease at the top. And then I'm gonna smooth out any harsh lines with my finger, which you probably see me do that a lot. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and try to cut my crease the best that I can using the same Makeup Revolution concealer. And I'm gonna be taking this brush and cutting my crease. I am not a pro at makeup, and I'm definitely not a pro at cut creases. It's one of my favorite things to do, but it's not easy. I've been trying to do this for probably about a year now, or maybe a little less, but it's getting better. You'll see me go back and try to fix it, but yeah, I got my crease the best that I could. And I'm gonna just stick with it. So for my next two colors, I'm using the Take Me Back to Brazil. I'm pointing out that I'm gonna be using this white color at the bottom for my inner corner. For the next shade, I'm going to be using the light pink at the very top in the middle. And you will see me go back and clean up the whites and blend it in a little bit more. Usually, like when you do several colors, a color can kind of get over on another color. So I had a little bit of pink on my white, so I had to go back in and fix the white. Now for my outer corner, I'm going to actually use this brown and that red that I used before back from the Makeup Revolution palette, and I'm actually going to go over that with my crease and blend that down to the outer corner. I am so proud of myself. My makeup is surprisingly looking really good. I am getting really, really good at this. I'm getting much better. So yeah, I'm cleaning up my lips. I saw my lipstick was all over the place, but I'm gonna just keep blending and cleaning up my makeup until I get, you know, what I like, and until it looks similar to hers. Now again, she's a pro, I'm not, but I am doing the best that I can. Now I'm satisfied with my eyeshadow, so I'm going to go ahead and blend out that banana powder. I also set with Fix Plus Spray.
Y'all, I hate lashes so much. I hate lashes. But they look so good. Be back. I'm done.
So I am finished. I really, really do like how my makeup turned out. I was surprised at myself. I really do like this look. I think it is perfect for Valentine's Day or just if you want to be cute. Everything went together so well. I really do like it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I do have more videos to come. Let me know how you liked it in the comments. Thumbs up my video and subscribe. Thank you guys so much. You will see me later.
Y'all, my makeup actually turned out really good.